Okay, so if you're watching this, if you've clicked on the link, you already know what's happening. This is my Doubleneck SG that I got from Solo Guitars. It arrived the other day, but I'm opening it today. I don't know why. All I know is I don't know. So let's get on with it. Let's see what's in the box, as if we don't already know. Which I don't use. Please make sure you complete the following checklist. Yes, I'll get right on that. Big bag of junk, which will all be replaced, likely. We got some pick guards. We got another coupon, always good. And on to the sixth string. Sharp, but that's to be expected. Not bad, not bad. Very nice. Very flat. Very flat. Okay. Now the body. Sanding, otherwise very nice. Very nice. Three-piece mahogany, very cool. No, let's not do that. Replay. Okay. toggles, back plates, bridges. There's one. Plastic knobs, which will be replaced by witch hat knobs. Strings, which will go right to the bin. Big bag of tuners. Four pickups. Strap pins, which I can use the other bridge. Oh, it's actually 12 string, which is good. But it doesn't have, it's only got six screws, so that'll need to be upgraded. Because they need to be intonated separately. So all in all, very happy with this. Lots of sanding in my future. Probably gonna stain it. These are a bit sharp, but I'd be worried if they weren't. For what you pay, it's very good money, because if you buy an Epiphone, you're going to be spending a couple hundred dollars on upgrades. So, it's just better for me to just buy this and do the upgrades myself. Yeah. So that's the Solo Doubleneck SG. That's what's in the box. Not bad for $3.99 Canadian. All right. Until the next one.